Escaping conflict or famine, scores of South Sudanese arrive daily in refugee camps in Ethiopia. Some of these people may be carrying the cholera bacterium, which has ravaged South Sudan in the last few months. And with the rains regularly flooding the camps and the lack of sanitation installations, the medical teams fear the slightest outbreak of the disease.
If there happens to be any case of cholera, it's going to be an explosion, which is going to be very, very difficult to manage because the site is not really is waterlogged. To maintain hygiene, it is not so easy for anyone at all.
Before any cases appear, MSF has launched a preventive vaccination campaign in the camps and the surrounding villages. 117,000 people over the age of 1 year old have received the first dose of the vaccine. But cholera is not the only danger. As in all refugee camps, the risks of epidemics are heightened. The teams in Gambela hope to vaccinate against all the deadly diseases that are common in situations with population displacement. In the coming weeks, they plan to organize a vaccination campaign against pneumococcal diseases.